everyone, myself Amuda Shanmunadhan, teaching in Shet Vidya Mandir English High School, 1st Standard 3rd. The topic Pretty as a Picture Part 2. We will see the recap of Part 1. Children, to listen the story of Miss Nina, they cleaned their classroom and they tidied themselves. They kept their things properly in the bag and they enjoyed the story in the last period on Friday.
By the way, Miss Nina's idea about packing the bag early was really good. My mother said she'd never found my bag so neat before, and I hadn't left anything behind in school either. Now, on Monday, when the week began, our class monitor said he had a good idea and he wanted us to listen. He said that we must practice straightening up the classroom and ourselves quickly, just within 5 minutes. That way we would have time for long stories on Fridays. So we drew up a 5-minute drill.
The children came on Monday and they are talking each other about Miss Nina, that the backpacking plan was very nice. And they packed everything in the proper place in the bag, and even their mothers are happy to see their things, everything in a proper place, and that is also not left anything in the school. On Monday, when the class monitor came to the class, he giving some suggestion to his friend in the class that if we need to enjoy long story from Miss Nina on Friday, for that, we can clean our classroom ourselves quickly within 5 minutes. So for that, he is suggesting the plan of 5 minutes to clean the classroom to his friends. First minute. Start from the last kid in every line. Collect and pass on all paper and rubbish to the kid in front. They go and put it in the waste paper basket. Second minute. Come out of your place and straighten your desk. Look at the lines on the floor to help you keep it just right. Kids on the ends tell you if your desk is out of line. Third minute. Tie shoelaces and ribbons, tuck in blouses and shirts, straighten dresses and belts, face your partners to make sure that everything is all right. Fourth minute, pack your bags, check all books, notebooks, compass boxes, color pencils, tiffins, water bottle. Have I written my homework? Have I forgotten anything? Fifth minute. Sit down quietly and try to guess the story Miss Nina going to tell. The monitor idea of first minute is, in the children in the row, collect the paper in their benches and pass it on to the child sit in front of the class, and that child collect the waste from others and put in the dustbin or waste paper basket.
In second minute, the children need to come out of their place and make desk straight with the help of lines on floor. Children in the end will check whether the desk in line or out of line. This will help to arrange the benches in a straight line. In third minute, check each other whether shoelaces tied, ribbons are tied, and belts are in proper position, whether you tuck in your shirts and blouse. So everything you make sure by seeing each other with your friends. This helped to tidy ourselves. In fourth minute, check whether you kept all your books, notebooks, compass box, tiffin, water bottles and everything you kept in a right place in the bag. And also check whether you return your homework, and it will help you to pack your bag easily and you're not going to miss anything in the school.
In fifth minute, the children should sit quietly and try to guess the story what Miss Nina going to tell today. This will help to make the class silent and help in discipline way. Meena, the other monitor, suggested that we do this without saying a single word. Great idea! That saves us all the confusion. Miss Nina was so pleased with the 5-minute drill. She said she would also help. She said she would keep looking at her watch and tell us after every minute to hurry up. We practiced starting on Monday itself. It was crazy at first. There were kids giggling and making funny faces and we all felt awkward. But we had to do it for the sake of that story. And do you know what Miss Nina said at the end of 5-minute drill? She said, "Our class looked as pretty as a picture. We got a full 25-minute story this Friday." The other monitor, Meena, also accepted the suggestion, said it was a great idea to follow. It will help to finish quickly everything in 5 minutes. Miss Nina was also happy with this plan of practice or drill. She said she will also help them in looking watch and make everyone to finish each and every work in 1 minute. On Monday itself, they started practice this 5-minute drill. But some were giggling and felt awkward. Giggling means laughing. And awkward means uneasy to do the work or difficult to do the work. Everybody is doing their work with responsibility for the sake of that story. At the end of the 5 minutes, the class was looking very neat and clean, and Miss Nina said, "The class is looking as pretty as a picture." And they got full 25 minutes for the story on this Friday, and they enjoyed the long story with Miss Nina. So children, even I also eagerly waiting for you all to meet you in school, and we also practice this 5-minute drill in our class, and every Friday we will plan to take you for game period. Let us write the notes in workbook. Passage 1. Write on first day bells as Q. Question number 1. Write the answer to the following questions. First one, what did Miss Nina tell the class on the first day of school? Answer, on the first day of school, Miss Nina told the class that the last period on every Friday would be story time. Second one, were the students happy with Miss Nina? Yes, the students were very happy with Miss Nina. Third one, what did the children put in waste paper basket? Answer, the children put paper and pencil stubs in the waste paper basket. Question number 2. Mention the things that make. First one, a class untidy. Paper and pencil stubs on the floor, books all over the place, crooked desk and benches. Second one,
a person untidy? Answer: ribbons and belts undone, shirts and blouses hanging out, shoelaces untied. Question number 3. Write the opposite words for the following. First one, first. Answer, last. Second one, new. Answer, old. Third one, happily. Answer, sadly. Fourth one, crooked. Answer, straight. Fifth one, quickly. Answer, slowly. Sixth one, best. Answer, worst. Passage 2. Anything for the story to tell us a story. Question number 1. Fill in the blanks. First one, Dash plate was undone. Dash helped her. Answer, Sherin's plate was undone. Sonia helped her. Second one, Dash and Dash couldn't find their diaries. Answer, Rahul and Anwar. Third one, Dash couldn't find the cap of her pen. Answer, Sheila. Fourth one, Dash had lost the cup from her water bottle. Answer, Bina. Fifth one, Dash was making a noise. Everyone. Question number 2. Write the words for many plurals for the following. First one, story. Answer, stories. Second one, diary. Answer, diaries. Third one, box. Answer, boxes. Fourth one, mirror. Answer, mirrors. Fifth one, bow. Answer, bows. Sixth one, water bottle. Answer, water bottles. Passage 3. But at last, it was all done. Long stories on Fridays. Question number 1. Write whether the following statements are true or false. First one, Miss Nina did not tell them a story that day. Answer, false. Second one, Miss Nina was not happy with the class in the end. Answer, false.
Third one, the class was happy in the end. Answer, true. Fourth one, the class monitor had a good idea on Monday. Answer, true. Question number 2. Use the following phrases in sentence of your own. Answer, first one, spick and span. Answer, the whole house was spick and span before Diwali. Second one, as clean as whistle. Answer, I saw that my room was as clean as whistle before my grandparents arrived. Question number 3. Add ed to the following words and write them down. Answer, first one, clean, cleaned. Second one, end, ended. Third one, laugh, laughed. Fourth one, tank, tanked. Fifth one, pack. Answer, packed. Sixth one, want, wanted. Passage 4. So, we drew up 25-minute story this Friday. Question number 1. Write briefly the students did during the 5-minute drill. In first minute, put the waste into waste paper basket. Second minute, straighten the desk. Third minute, tidied themselves. Fourth minute, packed the bags. Fifth minute, sat down quietly to wait for Miss Nina. Question number 2. Write down from the passage words that mean. First one, an activity that involves repeating the same thing several times. Answer, drill. Second one, to push into place a loose end of a piece of clothing. Answer, tucking. Third one, shy or uncomfortable. Answer, awkward. Fourth one, laughing repeatedly in a quiet but childish way. Answer, giggling.
Question number 3. Pick out the words showing position, direction or time. First one, stories would be told on Friday. So here in this sentence, on is showing the time. So answer is on. Second one, they would put the rubbish in the waste paper basket. In is showing position here in this sentence. Answer in. Third one, look at the lines on the floor. At is showing direction. Answer at. Fourth one, put all your things into your bags. Into word is showing the direction. Answer into. Question number 4. Use the following phrases in sentences of your own. First one, as pretty as a picture. Answer, the house looked as pretty as a picture. Second one, drew up. Answer, teacher drew up the rules for the student.